Uganda has a population of 13.1 million women aged 15 years and above who are at risk of developing cervical cancer. Current estimates indicate that every year, 6,959 women are diagnosed with cervical cancer and 4,607 die from the disease.
And the unfortunate thing is that it's one cancer that can be prevented, where most of the other cancers cannot. This one can be prevented. It's something that we need to focus our energies on.
Now, in a bid to curb the increasing cases of cervical cancer, the Uganda Rural Development and Training Program for the Initiative of Cervical Cancer Prevention and Screening, together with the Uganda Cancer Institute and the donor agencies, started a screening and treatment program in different districts, including Kakumiro in 2021. According to the review done by URDT, since 2021 to date, a total of 1,606 women have tested positive to cervical cancer from four sub-counties of Kakumiro District. Among these, 1,043 have been treated of the disease, while 23 victims were referred to the Uganda Cancer Institute in Mulago for further treatment, as Shamim Namagembe, the URDT Project Manager Cancer Prevention, Screening and Treatment Project in Kakumiro District explains.
1,600 women tested positive. Of those, 1,047 women were able to come for screening and treatment.
While addressing stakeholders and victims of cervical cancer at Kakumiro District Headquarters, Dr. Gerald Mutunji, the Assistant Commissioner and Non-Communicable Diseases Prevention and Control Department in the Ministry of Health, revealed that at least 8,000 women globally die of cervical cancer annually in most affected countries, while 7,000 cases are diagnosed annually in Uganda, with 5,000 deaths registered.
I think about 8,000 people die annually because of cancer of the cervix. And here in Uganda, about 7,000 new cases of cancer of the cervix are diagnosed, and out of those, 5,000 die.
Dr. Mutunji clarified that cancer is curable when detected at an early stage. He called upon women to embrace prevention and screening exercises at various health centers in the district.
But if we screen and we know early, we shall treat them early, and the cancer can be cured once known early. The problem why we are having many deaths in our hospitals because of cancer is because they are coming late.
Dr. Robert Senteza, the Kakumiro health educator and a beneficiary of the Cancer Prevention Screening and Treatment Program, lauded the Uganda Rural Development and Training Program, the Ministry of Health and donor agencies for funding the prevention and treatment of cervical cancer in the district.
So URDT has really done us well through this project. We are grateful to them.
I want to thank the Uganda Rural Development and Training Program and the Ministry of Health for the development. We were ignorant, but with this awareness, I have been tested and treated. I am now free, and I appeal to all men to always accompany their wives to health centers because they are carriers. I thank the interim government for remembering women in health issues. I am happy that I'm free of cervical cancer because of early treatment. I appeal to all women to embrace this program, and our husbands should facilitate our movement to health centers. Report compiled by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.